money, if you go strictly by the rules, is not allowed for a monk to not so much handle money as to possess money. Possess money. Now, sometimes it might be necessary for a monk to handle money. For example, if a monk goes overseas, or a monk takes a plane, gets in the airport, there's an airport tax. So he's got to pay this airport tax. And especially if he goes to a foreign country where he does not have his supporters to help him. So he has to carry the money. But it would be best if the monk did not possess money. That means after he comes back, he gives the money to some lay person to look after for him.